Rated M for Mature.
The evil in this place must be rooted out. I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been... I am sorry, but you left me with no choice. Is someone there?
It's good to be home again. I've planted some new herbs in the courtyard garden.
How much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple, it cannot be much farther now. I feel it in my bones. Mirak had turned again. A dragon cup, but to display the remains in such a manner. It is no wonder the dragon's raised his tent to the ground. Seeing the remains hung up like trophies must have been very tempting to me. Something feels wrong. Brace yourself! Dead end? Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. I do not recognize this statue. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment. It is eerily quiet. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard. You left me with no choice. There are dark magics at work here. Ready yourself. This book, it seems wrong somehow. Here. Not. It may be what we seek.
Time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... So you have slain Alvin. Well done. I could have slain him myself back when I walked the Earth. But I chose a different path. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Sol's time is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send her back where she came from. She can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. See that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Storm has used his magic to raise a barrier around it. Protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. She has confirmed that Mirak is the one behind the suffering of our people.
I fear that it will be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Really? How? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine. But if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you Dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was Dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstorm. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from control. Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. He was Dragonborn, and yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order, highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really destroyed. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night. But now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the Windstorm. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the Skarl will be free once more. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village. And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end. Allmaker, shelter. Put an end to this evil magic before it consumes us all.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
In the game.
die like this. I'm not gonna die.
Dragon's soul belongs to me.
world shall see.
What you want, you'll have it.
I must get back to the village. As leader of the Star, I need it.
No?
Thank you.
ash from the Red Mountain has made the land sick.
Damn wizard, keep your spells off of me.
It's been many winters since my husband returned to the Lawmaker, but my heart still aches from the loss.
Word is spreading like mage fire. The great evil has been vanquished. You have truly saved us all.
Every winter, the ash from the angry mountains creeps across.
The air is different. We are safe, which
if
means
anyone can
you
help
have
us now,
succeeded.
It is you.
So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you. If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a dark thing, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth, he came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Our traditions do not speak of them, but they and Mirak are connected. You read a black book and saw him. And the book's power comes from the same dark source as that which corrupted the Windstone. But beware, you are now walking the same road as Mirak. He also is searching for them. In fact, he has already found one. He showed it to me when he came here. It was very like the one you found in Mirak's temple. A thing of dark magic, not of the Allmaker. The power of the stone had been corrupted. It was the source of the influence that had taken control of the Skull. Your shout broke whatever evil will controlled the stone, and restored its true nature as a conduit of the Allmaker's gifts. Freeing the other stones will diminish whatever dark influence is spreading across Solstheim. Yes, there are six sacred stones. Wind, water, earth, beast, sun, and tree. Through them, the oneness of the land is maintained. Freya saw that the tree stone now stands imprisoned in Mirak's new temple. I doubt that you can free it until his power is broken. But you may be able to cleanse the other stones. Even if this does not stop Mirak, it surely will delay his return. You are an outsider, and I don't know if I can make you understand. I will try. The Allmaker is the maker of all things, and it is from the Allmaker that life flows like a great river. As all rivers must return to the sea, so all life returns in time to the Allmaker. I know our ways must seem strange to you, but the nine gods of the Empire are equally strange to us. As shaman of Skull Village, I serve as both a guide and a healer, as well as a keeper of traditions. I also remind the Skull to live as one with nature, and to honor the will of the All-Maker, so that we will be worthy to join him in death. All-Maker, shelter you.
For many years now, I have attended to Storm, learning his ways.
May the All-Maker protect us from whatever dark power to control.
I have seen more wolves and bears among the trees since the last part. Something else.
Strong, you stronger. Biltamak, run. Prize beast, run. Bull tribe kid, chase away. Biltamak, fear. You bring he follow you, yes. Biltamak, prize beast, you find he follow. Biltamak, love meat. Give meat. He follow. You go. Fatu. Rawa. Go. Find Milkman. Rawa.
something? Need something?
Jure?
Far from ourselves.
He grows ever near to us.
Our eyes once were blind.